हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ परविंदर कौर। वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो टुडे इज़ आई स्पीकिंग क्यू कार्ड प्रेडिक्शन अक्टूबर टू नवंबर। सो गाइस मस्ट प्रिपेयर दिस क्यू कार्ड्स बिफोर एग्ज़ाम। सो प्लीज़ गाइस डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड डू लाइक एंड कमेंट आल्सो। सो लेट स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट क्यू कार्ड इज़ डिस्क्राइब अ टाइम व्हेन यू रिसीव्ड गुड न्यूज़ and you have to cover these points. What was it about and who told you the news, when you knew it and how you felt about it and why do you think it was good news. Next hai guys, describe an occasion when you wasted your time, where you were, when it was, what you did. Explain why you think it was a waste of time. Next, describe a risk you have taken which had a positive result, and you have covered this point. What it was, why you look it, what the result was, and how you felt about it. Next, describe a long car journey you went on, where you went and what you did at that place, and who you went there with, and explain why you went on that journey by car. Next, talk about something that you enjoyed doing in a group. What it was, with whom you did it, when you did it, and how you felt about it. Next one, describe a film you watched, or describe a film that made you think a lot. When and where you watched it, what was the movie about, how you felt about it, and explain why it made you think a lot. Next, describe an important journey that was delayed. Why was it important? What caused the delay? What happened at the end? Next one, describe a conversation topic you were not interested in. Who you talked with and when you had the conversation, what the topic was, and explain why you were not interested. Describe a family which you like and are happy to know, who they are, where they live, how you know them, and explain why you like them. Describe a time when you forget something important. When it happened, what you forget, what was the result of your forgetting, and why it was important. Next, describe a country in which you would like to do work for a short time. And you have to cover these points, where you would like to work and what kind of job would it be, and when would you like to go, why you want to go there. Talk about a toy you liked in your childhood. What was the toy and who gave it to you, and how often did you play with it? Next, describe an old friend you got in contact with again. Who he or she is, what he or she is like, how you got in contact, and explain how you felt about it. Describe a tradition in your country, what it is, who takes part in it, and what activities there are, and explain how you feel about it. Next, describe a line that you remember from a poem or song, what it is, what poem is it from, and how you know about it, how you feel about it. Next, describe a handcraft item which you made yourself, what it was, how to made it, and what you did with it. So thank you for watching my video and keep supporting me, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and do like and comment also. So bye bye, take care.